Grabe.
Okay, so Cassandra, here's your question.
Cassandra talaga.
Okay. What are the struggles of being a college student as well as an artist?
Thank you for that wonderful question.
ASMR pala.
Thank you for that wonderful question, Monique. Well, kasi I think I said this before, pero yung agreement ko with my mom is pwede ako mag-teleserye as long as I continue my school. So ito nga, itong lock-in na to, my gosh, nag-school ako. Oh my God, the struggle is real. Pero thankful pa rin ako because I get to work and at the same time I'm still continuing my study. So actually on set while I'm waiting sa school work ako, parang shh, ganoon ako, shh, mamaya ka na, mamaya na, mamaya. Parang hindi ako pwede mag-chika-chika as much. And then, syempre, in our rest days, nagsuschool ako in the morning. Then after that, okay guys, pwede na mag-bonding-bonding, pero school muna at yung mga homeworks and all. So, you know, school is life, work is life. I'm thankful.
Tsaka ano, ang galing ha, kasi nababalance mo. Alam mo, sobrang hirap yung ganyan, yung nag-aaral tapos nag-work at the same time.
Super.
Kaya saludo ko sa mga working students talaga. Yes. Diba?
Let's go guys, mga working students. Kaya natin to!
Anong course mo, Cassie?
Business marketing.
Oh, wow. Diba? Business marketing. Diba? Okay. Woo. So ayan. Thank you so much, Monique. So, ang ating next question naman ay magagaling kay kapatid na Charlene. Pasok! Kapatid na
Pasok!
Charlene.
Pasok! Ito yun.